So to remove the front cover, it is going to be a 9/16 bolt to take off the front wall first. You have the two screws on the floor. And then we have two more behind. If you want to look at that. When I grab this and I slide it forward, there's always a tire wrap. So it's kind of cool to see how it's placed behind there. And especially here too, that's important. The way that it goes through that bracket. The first thing I'm gonna do is cut the tire wrap. So then that's it. We have access to inside.